Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to recover deleted files. And one of the great things about this tool is that it allows you to recover basically any type of file from any kind of a device that has memory. And this can be your computer's hard drive, an external hard drive, flash drive, SD card, an iPod, digital camera. It really doesn't matter. If it can connect up to your computer, it can scan it and it can show you what files it can recover, and then recover those files to a location that you choose. And another great thing about this software is that it's not made by some company that you don't know nothing about. Matter of fact, the company that created this software is called PredoLogic, and they make a lot of very popular computer software. And as you can see here, they're even a Microsoft partner as well as an accredited business with the Better Business Bureau. And so if you want to check out this software, I'm going to take you through it and show you how it works here in just a second, but you can download it here at revivemyfiles.com. And what this is a free version scan that you can download, and it will scan any device that you have on your computer and show you what files can be recovered. And then from there, if you choose to recover those files, you can register the software to do so. And that's one thing I like about the software, because many of the other ones don't give you that option. You have to buy the software first, and then if it doesn't work, you're just out of luck. And so at least you have that option with this one to check to see if it can find those files before you do register it. So once you download it and install it, this here is going to be the main screen you get. And even if you have never used software like this, it is super easy to use. It basically has a few options here. A quick scan, which will quickly scan your hard drive for files that are easily recovered, such as from your recycle bin or just recently deleted files. And you can also choose specific files to recover from here. There's a full scan, which will search for any attached devices to your computer. And then there's a guided scan, which gives you the option to recover items from a reformatted drive as well as from an existing partition. You would simply choose which one you want to recover files for. If there's a specific file you want, you type it in here and click Start Scan. And it will also recover lost emails from Outlook, Outlook Express, and Windows Mail. It obviously doesn't recover lost or deleted emails from online email providers such as Gmail or Yahoo. And you can also recover items from an external device, like I said, such as an iPod or digital camera. Now, the feature that I usually use is here on the advanced. It's the fastest and it seems to work really well. You would just leave these four boxes here checked, and then you would go down here and choose which device attached to your computer you want to scan to recover files from. And let's just, we'll use my USB drive for an example. You click Start Scan. It's going to go through and automatically detect all these files that can be recovered, and it's going to organize the files into categories based on what they are. And by simply clicking the plus signs, it will drop down each box and show you all the files that it can find. And if they're images or videos, it'll give you a preview of them to show you what they are before you decide to recover them, so you know exactly what files you're getting back. And then once that's done, you would simply choose a location to save these files to and click Recover, and it would recover all those files to that specific location. And really, that's all there is to the software. And here is a more advanced section for the email that would allow you to recover Microsoft Outlook PST or OST files, and it works basically the same way. And so that's really how easy it is to recover deleted files. I know there's a lot of programs out there, many of them costing upwards of $100 or even $200, that don't offer a fraction of the features that this product has, and this one's only a fraction of the cost. I think it was around $40 to register it. And before that, like I said, you can even view what files it can recover first. And so if you want to check it out and get more details, you can just visit the link underneath the video in the description box. It's revivemyfiles.com. Download it and allow it to scan your devices to see what files it can recover. And then from there, you can choose whether you want to go ahead and register the software or not.